Thanks, Chris. I'm here right outside the Holiday Inn in New York, right outside the stadium of Red Bull Arena for the upcoming New York Derby. Recent news has Ronald Matarrita, the starting left back for New York City Football Club, out with a high ankle sprain. It will be interesting to see if Ben Sweat takes over in his place and does a good job for the Derby and hopefully gets New York the victory. Back to you in studio. It's been Brandon Stillman, Door County Daily News.